Beans are high in protein, antioxidants, and fiber, as well as prebiotics called oligosaccharides. Your teeth pulverize the beans so they're easier to digest. The mush goes down your esophagus into your stomach. Pepsin, an enzyme, snips proteins into easy-to-absorb blocks. In your small intestine, other enzymes mobilize to break down any remaining carbs, fat, and protein into even smaller molecules that are then transported to your blood. But you can't process the oligosaccharides because your body doesn't have the enzyme needed to break them apart. Plus, they're too big to be absorbed. The oligosaccharides are pushed to your colon. Billions of good bacteria feast on the oligosaccharides and, through fermentation, convert them into short-chain fatty acids that can be used as fuel. But fermentation produces a byproduct, gas. Some of it is absorbed in your colon or passes into your bloodstream, but for most of it, there's only one way out. The back door.